person was injured in a stabbing at a grocery store in the Martin Luther King neighborhood this morning. Officers responded to the scene at the Quick Pack grocery on David Raines Road around 10:30. Police say a fight in the store escalated and one person was injured. Victim was taken to a local hospital for treatment. Police say they have a suspect in custody.